KPMG is in trouble at the moment because I think they're losing the battle in the court of public opinion. So it's not that Corporate South Africa necessarily wants to fire them, and I think most corporates really enjoy the KPMG teams that they're working with. But I think that the South African public is sufficiently angry for and needs an outlet for that anger, and KPMG has become that outlet. And I don't think they're handling the PR particularly well. And consequently, the risk is that that court of public opinion exerts such pressure on Corporate South Africa that many of these companies, for reputational reasons, will have to dissociate themselves from KPMG.